Hey, Strange Man, we back. One more game. We got a Jordan Christmas Freestyle. Hey, make sure you like the video. Subscribe to the channel. If you got a request, catch me on Instagram. It's it's up here somewhere, bro. And I don't know why I keep getting lighter and darker and all that shit, man. It's like an auto-adjust, and I'm going to fix it in the near future. You hear me right now? And listen, let me also say this, bro. This wasn't the most liked video in this comment section, but it was the most mentioned, though. It was definitely the most mentioned, so we went with it. Even though I know we just did a Jordan freestyle, I really like the nigga Jordan, bro. I ain't gonna hold you, but this Christmas one was going bananas everywhere I look. Even on my Instagram following is... Shout out to you niggas, man. Hey, we back. Let's do it. I gotta focus. I'm gonna send my message before you get prepared well. Is that a verse from the Bible? Mark 1:8. See how I keep getting dark, bro? And then look, bright. I don't know, bro. Maybe I should move. I ain't got a cut, though. Thought I got a fresh haircut.
I'm a little kid, I never pictured this. The buying 25 and do 10 Christmases. Locked in a set of...
He look a little chubby, dude. Do he look like he was eating a little bit during quarantine? Maybe not. I mean, that's not cool. We're not going to body shame no nigga. You hear me? Is there such thing as body shaming for niggas? He look a little fat, bro. Jesus. He gained a little weight. You hear me? Christmas freestyle.
As a little kid, I never pictured this. The buying 25 and do 10 Christmases. Locked in a cell that fucking stinks of piss. Smoke all day, bro, I'm sick of splits. The conditions I've been living in are sickening. Winter in a sec, bro, no quilt shivering.
No one sent me that beat crazy, though. Probably gotta turn it down a little bit.
It's that little Luton district, a hoodlum misfits. Love, bro, is vicious, like drugs, it's addictive.
Fire.
My pain is depressing, it's some cut your wrist shit. Round here, there's no Father Christmas. The father wants his fix, he ain't asked all his kids.
I don't know why this beat sounds so familiar, though. Maybe it's just the pain involved in the making of the song. It's like, I don't know what it is. It's like a comfort level. I don't even know what I'm trying to say, bro. I know exactly what I'm trying to say, but I can't put it in. Like, it brings a comfort to me while I'm listening to it. Maybe that's what it is. Maybe the fact that he expressed... Let's talk about Christmas, bro. I'm sorry. Let's talk about Christmas, bro.
There's no Father Christmas. The father wants his fix. He ain't asked about his kids. It's for the baby boys. For the baby boy. Baby boy. He ain't seen the seaside. He done seen the...
That's heavy out the gate. See, I was talking too much to even focus on that. That nigga said there's no Father Christmas. The father just want his fix. He don't dope. What he says... You know, Christmas is about the kids for me, bro. That's kind of hurtful, bro, for it to not even...
My pain is depressing, it's some cut your wrist shit. Round here, there's no Father Christmas. The father wants his fix, he ain't asked about his kids.
He ain't asked about his kids.
For the baby boys, for the baby boy, he ain't seen the seaside. He done seen the fiends fight, he ain't got a tree and lights. Probably won't sleep tonight, parents don't treat him right. Seen people lose their children, brother, this is real life. Where I'm from, there's no diamonds. Nobody's shining. This is let alone people barely surviving.
That's a
skinny
fact.
White kids masked up driving. Sniffing that white shit, can't accept what life is. Tell ourselves we're okay, but we're dying. Spend money on clothes trying to hide it. Fuck life, I've had enough of it. Love and friendship's just another myth. Real as people start jumping shit. Push bullets in clips and I dump my stick. Glad that I never fucking done the prick. Cause I've been doing 30 for a little snitch. Come around here with his shiny watch. I just shot a little prick, what time it was. Put a dot into his back, told him slide it off. Every night of my life, bro, I'm trying to cop. For all the years in jail, all the time I lost. Every time I sent shots, could have lifed me off. And I was
fighting
for what? All my guys turned soft. I turned 16 or 25 inside of a box. Remember we was best mates, sitting in your mum's, used to get blazed, chill on the estate. Wait for it to get late, head out trying to get paid. Most nights was a dead race.
That's fire, bro. The whole beat, bro, the whole vibe, the whole ambiance of the song, I think is deep as a motherfucker. And I think the most impressive part could be the fact that it's so accurate to so many niggas and so many walks of life, bro. That's why you can't really judge a nigga based on him being, like, out of shape and that, one-piece sweatsuit. Is that a one-piece sweatsuit? I don't know. It's bothering me, though. I can't tell, bro. This is the judgment-free zone, but I'm saying this, though, bro. The story in and of itself, the narration of the story is so familiar to all of us, bro. Like, you can't judge a nigga, bro, because I've been through them same nights, bro. No Father Christmas looking shabby. Mom's, let me tell you what, mom's dope, though. Beautiful lady, bro. So gorgeous. But let me tell you what she used to do, though. It was so many of us that she would literally go out and buy, like, one huge gift that we can all share. And then hella bullshit little gifts, to, you know, the kind that gonna break on Christmas. And if you touch them on Christmas Eve, you know what I'm talking about? Like, the bullshit ones. Like, you know what I mean? Like, 15 toys from the 99 cent store. Like, you know what I'm talking about. Come on, bro. You know what I'm talking about. Like, the one, dig it. The ones where I got the little metal pin to go through it and the tires on both sides, but you could pull both tires off. Ain't got no engine or nothing. You could push it and it's going to roll from like here to like the mirror inside the car, like the mirror inside the car. You know what I mean? You drop it one time too high, step on it, one of the tires is broke. That's over. We used to get plenty of those. Like, or the little motherfucking bow and arrows with the sticky thing that go on the wind. You know what I'm talking about? Like, basically, bro. Mom used to buy the new PlayStation that came out. Two games, two controllers. We all could play it because it's all boys, no girls. It's going to go in my big brother room. Long story short, bro, we all walked this same path, bro. So, you know what I mean? I realized that I wanted some clothes and some shoes, and I wanted to go get mine in the hallway. So, me and my youngest, we used to go out there and chase it down. Like, you know, Jay's, I could smell a bag coming. Like, you feel me? Like, I used to chase a small bag. I think that's fire, though. I think that's dope as fuck that you can't judge a nigga based on what he looked like because we all been through the same. That's fire. That's dope, this, bro. I got chest pains thinking when I push. I almost got chest points thinking, chest pains thinking about it. Trying to find you, rolling around there late, lucky that I never got L plays. And in the beat, every fire too. Which one? On, bro, I get flashbacks. Okay. MJ, you got to my. When we first caught big, bro, remember that grab. Ran back for his chain and you snatched that. Touch it down and said, bro, you're a bad man. Then we blew off in a mini S hatchback. That's fire, man. Would you have that left you for dead on the back track? Never thought I'd do what I actually done to him. Pulled the knife out and started cutting him. He fell to the floor, took a look at him. The love's gone now, he took the fucking piss. What the fuck's a pope for? Push it in, punished him. Used to sleep in the same bed, brother shit. Scout six heaven. Fire, oh Jesus. That's what I'm saying, I got them same type friends, bro. Always getting kept. I should have paused. Even though I'm frightening. Let's rewind it, because I really ain't trying to miss it, because right now I'm kind of feeling like we're the same. Gone now, he took the fucking piss. What the fuck's a pope for? Push it in, punished him. Used to sleep in the same bed. Brother shit, fire. Heavy, but she loves a bever. Stresses me out, man. Always getting ketter. And even though I'm frightening, make her feel safe when she's with me and she likes it. When I get violent, makes her excited. Right by my side, but my baby girl's riding. So that I don't do birds, I own it bang. She said she doesn't need a man to hold her hand. Last month, 20 grand off her only fans. Had plans to go France, party in cans. Lockdown fucked it up, now she's back at her man's. Back on the estate, getting banged for grams. And she ain't got a kiss tonight, she's living life, sniffing off the kitchen side. Cocaine give her a vicious mind. It happened to all of them. Oh, Jesus. Drugs can take anybody down. No matter how big your dreams are. I just got released in. Ass came, bro, we seen it. When he got stabbed, he was on the floor bleeding. Bro, you think I leave him? Can no. Leave him? Chop that brick and had the whole house screaming. See. Cops on Friday, skip. See, whole time, bro, fire. I mean, his ability, undeniable, you hear me? But I think he might be loose at the screw area because I forgot who. You can Google the nigga, like, he really is about the shit he talking about. So then when you hear him talking about nigga, you think I let him slide? I'm in the house and stabbed him and the whole house was screaming and I kept stabbing him. I say, damn, cuz. OG, do your thing, you hear me? OG, and I take the thing back I said about your weight. Oh, Jesus, I'm not about to play with you. That's crazy. That's crazy. It's fire at the same time because I like the truth, bro. I like being able to trust a nigga that's talking. Wonder, back out hungry, this shit I did for a monkey. Told him I don't give a fuck who your family is. I sent shots through the house with his family in. Sitting in pubs, you'll get racked in functions. As vicious. Come on, gang in junctions. Strapped up in London, screaming little Lawton. Any link that I ever had, bro, I bumped him. Told him where I'd be, then I stung up. My life's been disgusting. My shotgun is rusted. Flicking through my phone book, ain't no one to phone up. I ain't feeling no love, I'm coked up.
Anytime my friends needed straps, bro, I get them one. Anytime I need a strap, can't even get a John.
That's fucked
up. I guess that's how life goes. My little bros, 9 stone, letting 9s blow. Fuck friends, I ain't got time to carry on. No one give me nothing, came home and put my belly on.
As you should, nigga.
All my friends and my family's gone, dealing with a lot of pain, but I gotta carry on.
That's a music. That's a fact, bro. He fire, bro.
Paranoid, schizophrenic with a big weapon. A lot of pain, a lot of pain's what I've been getting. Had to boot down the door, I ain't been letting. This time last year was on the wing stressing. Walked through hell, but I ain't been heaven. Grateful to be free, I gotta thank God for this blessing.
He did get fat because of this blessing. Hey, hard nigga, bro. Fire. So much shit in there that you can relate to, bro. So much shit that I agree with, bro. I don't know if you know, but I've been in prison damn near 10 years of my life, bro. Adult prison, as an adult, like, smallest nigga on the yard type shit, you hear me? And a lot of the things that, I don't know, let me say this, bro. I'm just not a fan of shooting up the whole house. It's just not really my thing. I'm not saying that it's right or wrong, nor am I judging a nigga for doing it, because you're going to do what you're going to do, though, you hear me? But I believe, like, the little girl that's in there, dancing, making a new TikTok on it, ain't got nothing to do with why her cousin done beat your stupid ass up or stabbed you or shot you or nothing like that. So, you know what I mean? I'd be feeling like, man, if a nigga's on the menu, you got to hunt him down. That's just my own preference, you know what I mean? You catch the enemy walking with his wife or kids, you let that man get home. And then expect the same type of respect when he see you, you know what I mean? Even though a nigga tried not to get caught lacking, but if you catch me lacking by myself, do your stuff, bro. Do your gutter, like, you hear me? But if you catch me with my wife or my son, walking to the store, whether I got it on me or not, like, nigga, leave me alone. Don't ask me where I'm from. Don't, like, you know what I mean? How you doing, brother? How you doing, black man? Hey, yeah, for sure, fully. It's all love. Peace signs. Jesus, I got my little one with me, man. He ain't seen that many Christmases. But like I said, bro, I think the song dope. I think being able to trust a nigga at his word and what he say, it's fire. It tops any type of rhyme cadence a nigga can come with this bullshit. And I think that shit fire, though. I like that nigga. I like looking in his eyes and realizing, like, damn, cutting that line. Jesus, that's fire. He been through a lot, bro. Damn. Shout out that nigga Jordan, man. Hey, somebody go over there and tell him we fucking with him, bro. Let him know. I'ma do it myself, bro. I'ma go to the nigga page. I like the nigga. I can't find him on Instagram. If you know his Instagram, if you could put that up under there, that'd be dope too, though. I'll go find a nigga shit. You know what I mean? I might follow the nigga. You hear me? Jesus. Hey, make sure you like the video. Subscribe to the channel. When you get a chance, drop the request that you want. If you got a request, you can catch me on Instagram. Just the jip, you know, we could chop it up, all that good shit. But if you put it in the comments and they get the most likes, or you like the one that's the same song you was looking for, you know what I'm trying to say? We're going to do that one next. Jesus Christ. I ain't going to lie to you. Hey, fuck with me, man. I'll be waiting on you.
You get there? Salute a nigga, man. It don't cost no money to salute a nigga to say, damn, my nigga, your shit hot, nigga. It don't cost no money, nigga. You niggas like y'all got to pay to give a nigga love.